Alright. Why do they call themselves dozens? Godhammer. This is the first time I'm hearing this. Why? What? Godhammer. Okay. I'm glad that Gilded Whale is getting better now compared, at least compared to that state when I first arrived. Compared to the state it was before. I don't trust Kolsk personally, who is now the lord of that land. But we'll see. We'll see. Exactly. Okay. Yes. And since all of the playthrough before this part was silent, I guess I have a lot of things I should explain about my party, but that would take a lot of time, about my characters and items I have right now, but that will take a lot of time, so maybe sometime later. Okay. Yes. I can open it, but it will be considered stealing. I guess. This is Elsa's storehouse. Okay. Something here. Can I take this? All right. Got some money. My character is a pale elf druid. Also wanted to make a paladin, but still decided to roll a druid. I like druids and pale elf, exactly my type from Snowlands. Because I'm personally from Snowlands as well, so this is exactly a race for me. And really, it took me a lot of time to decide what character I want to make. You can check that out in my early videos of this playthrough. So, alright, almost 800 gold. Okay. I wonder what's here. I think this is the guy I need to talk to. I have two cats now. But I want to find there's also an orange cat. I want to find an orange cat. I wonder what's here. And here. make another safe. So, hey there.
Hail, traveler.
Violent Trading Company. I wonder what Palagina was mad about. When I first met her here. Feathered woman, Palagina. Okay, let's get to the point. Yes. Hot temper. I like that. Yes. Okay. So what's the delivery? Can I find him?
Welcome.
Okay.